strange asking the questions instead of being asked, but let's put you out of your misery straight away and introduce a fabulous version of Twist and Shout by, what was their name again?
The Beatles!
Tell me the name of your racing greyhound.
I haven't got one, actually.
You haven't?
No, it's a... Well, a girl sent in a letter to me, and she said, would you like a racing greyhound?
A racing...
And I said, yeah. But she hasn't sent it yet.
She hasn't? Oh. How will she send it to you?
Pardon?
I'm sure she will.
No, she hasn't sent it yet. I hope she does, though. You know.
Oh, it's a great one. Listen. Is it true you sleep with your eyes open?
Well, you know, I haven't seen myself do it, but actually, the fellas... say that I do.
They do.
They've sort of seen me sleeping with my eyes open.
They really have. How can you do that?
I don't know. You know, it's just sort of half
open. It's clever. Just brilliant, Paul. Yeah. Please ask Paul if he plucks his well-shaped eyebrows. I think he might. Do you?
No.
You know, and it doesn't look so. No, they're perfectly
beautiful
girls. They're absolutely beautiful. Paul, do you mind girls screaming all through your act?
No, we like them screaming, generally, all of us, but it's a bit much all the way through.
Yeah.
But we love them screaming.
Yeah.
John, this is a question which you've probably been asked 1,000 times before, but you always, all of you give different versions or different answers. So you've got to tell me now, how did the Beatles get their name?
I just thought of it.
You just thought of it? Another brilliant Beatle.
No, really.
Were they called anything else before?
Principal? They called the Quarrymen.
Oh, you rugged character. Oh, John, listen. Do you have false teeth, as they always look so evil? Even?
No.
Even?
They're all chipped and battered.
No. Girls, would you say his teeth were chipped and battered?
No.
No!
They're rather beautiful.
No, they're real.
Lovely teeth.
Is it true that when you were a kid, you were shot at for stealing apples?
Yes.
Is that what these beautiful marks
are? No, they're scabbed.
Let's have a look. Show them your scabs. There's nothing there at all, because he's got a beautiful complexion.
Let me see your scabs. Hey.
Oh, I think this is where we better start finishing. What are you going to sing next?
She loves you.
Of course. She does?
She loves you, yeah. You think you've lost your love? Well, I saw her yesterday. It's you she's thinking of, and she told me what to say. She said she loved you, and you know that can't be bad. Yes, she loves you, and you know you should be glad. She said you heard her so, she almost lost her mind. loves you, and you know you should be glad. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. You know it's up to you. I think it's only fair. Pride can hurt you too. Apologize to her. You know you should be glad. With a love like that, you know you should be glad.